We're looking here, and they're not easy to see because they're just cast in shadow there for a second. But we think these might be woodland upland trilliums, and we're going to watch them over time and see if they grow and become. Buckland Farm signing off.